In this video, you will learn about the data center's capture control window for the Beagle USB 5000 analyzer. The capture control window provides an easy interface to manage a capture. This window provides a quick way to start and stop a capture, manually trigger a capture, and more. The capture control window can be accessed by clicking this button. I have already set up the Beagle analyzer to start capturing data from a USB stick. To start the data capture, click the Start Capture button. I'll use the Toggle Target Power button to turn the power on. This is a great way to virtually plug and unplug the target device. I will manually trigger this capture by clicking the Manual Trigger button. Once the trigger event occurs, the capture data will start downloading. The progress bars display how much of the onboard capture buffer has been filled. The pre-trigger data appears in orange, and the post-trigger data appears in blue. As data is downloaded off the analyzer, these bars will shrink while the green software buffer bar will grow until there is no data left on the analyzer. To stop a capture, you can use these buttons. The first one stops the capture and downloads the data. The second one will stop both the capture and the data download. I will stop the capture now. The amount of capture buffer can be set in the device settings window, which you can access here. Drag the slider to set the amount of pre- and post-trigger buffer. With the infinite capture selected, the analyzer will use the entire buffer to capture data as long as possible. USB 3.0 introduces a new feature called the link layer, which helps manage superspeed USB traffic. The capture control window provides features that can help debug link problems that are not uncommon when developing a new USB 3.0 device. The receiver termination button controls the receiver termination detection system. You can set the detection to auto or force it on or off. The data scrambling button is used to turn on automatic data scrambling detection or force scrambling on or off. The polarity button is used to turn on automatic polarity detection or force polarity to be inverted or non-inverted. More detailed documentation about these features can be found in the Data Center Software Manual and the Beagle Analyzer datasheet. As you can see, the capture control window is a handy tool to manage a capture and debug problems in establishing a USB 3.0 link. For more information, please visit us at www.totalphase.com.